Royal Marines are the nation's sea soldiers and an integral part of the Royal Navy. In modern times, they have become a formidable amphibious force, accustomed to combat both ashore and afloat, and specialising in moving between the two. In an age of littoral and carrier strike force capabilities, the Royal Marines support and enhance the Royal Navy as it projects defence away from our shores and stands at perpetual readiness to defend this nation's interests wherever that might be required.
Thank you.
gentlemen, please stand.
Thank you.
With the guard now in position, it is time for reflection. The bands will play the theme Men of Honor, which will include the bugle call Sunset, traditionally played as the white ensign is lowered each evening on all ships, submarines, and shore establishments. At the appropriate time, we will ask you all to stand, and for those in uniform to salute during the sunset bugle call. It now only remains for the parade to disperse via Wellington Barracks back to Portsmouth. They will do so, of course, to the march past of the Royal Navy, Heart of Oak, and the regimental march of Her Majesty's Royal Marines, A Life on the Ocean Wave. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the Royal Navy, Colonel Jake, and the mass band of Her Majesty's Royal Marines, good night.